a great start. There's a nice curl.
Great pass. Unfortunate there. Gets his own rebound. Does haste. Muau puts it up for three, and it's good.
Man, he hits shots with people right in his face.
And geez, did they need it. Muau needs all the help he can get.
Yeah, definitely, because there he goes
again. As he puts up another three, and it's good. Muau's on fire here.
See, they want to make him dribble, see? Yeah. Hash has been told to make him put it on the ground. Even now, you get up on him more. See, I wouldn't have taken,
Great call.
I wouldn't have taken that half step off at all.
Just a bit of experience there by Cody Ellis, getting to his spots where he knows he can put the ball in as Muau kicks it to the corner. And number six, Oliver Haste gets on the board. You want the ball in his hands if you're...
See what I said, though?
If you're
double.
Coach Dale Joseph, as this one rattles in for Barber, he gets another three-pointer.
And a shout-out to Peter Feast, one of the assistant coaches.
Muau's got the ball, kicks it to Holloway for three, and it's good! What a three-point play to end the half here for the Buccaneers, and they take a two-point lead.
So definitely bumped up their defense and rebounding, Kieran, and it's made a big difference, and it's given them confidence in their shooting.
As Muau puts this one up, and another two-pointer for him. We've got a 10-point lead here all of a sudden for the Warwick Senators. Just over 3.5 to go, and Muau puts another two.
Some uncalculated stats there, what he's doing.
As the ball gets stolen from Oliver Haste, and he passes it to Holloway on the break, and he makes sure of that two-pointer as Muau grabs the board. He's been excellent keeping his side alive on the rebounds. Here's Waddy. Pass to Hasty.
Beautiful left-hand.
And he gets that one to go. They've got Davis sitting. They've got King sitting. They've got Elliott. Three of their better players so far. Here's Muau putting it up for another two-pointers. He's been outstanding.
Instead of hiding behind the defense, and Cody Ellis wouldn't have got a hand on that. If he can knock this down, we've got
Barber for three, and
there
it's good.
There it is. There we go.